FanAd Daily Video for September 4th. We usually take the first part of this video and we analyze results from yesterday's contest, but if you watched our video, we had a confidence level of about 1, so we didn't enter the contest that we analyzed yesterday, so we have nothing to analyze, so we'll just jump into today's contest, which unfortunately looks about as confident as yesterday. This is actually on FanDuel. These are the first three games in the first contest today, the early games. And so we're going to analyze it, but we're almost for sure not going to enter it. There's just no way to gain any separation.
Not even fair.
So let's look for our pitcher. Well, we always look for a high PR plus. Well, I should mention before I get going here, below this video, if you want to get the full FanAd, you can probably find a much better contest than this one. You click the red button below this video. If you want these three games emailed to you, submit your email address to us. We'll also send you a bonus game. And if you're watching on YouTube, click the link in the description below the video and you'll come to a page that has both of those. And then also, we just want to mention that if you haven't looked at the 15-minute video on how to interpret the numbers in the FanAd, you should do that, especially if you're getting the full FanAd, because you can analyze the games yourself. You don't need my help. All right, let's look for a pitcher on these three games. We always look for a high PR plus, and there isn't much to choose from today. There's nothing blue, so we gotta, just go through. Let's just eliminate the red ones. So we're not gonna take the pitcher from. We're not gonna take Homer Bailey. We're not gonna take Juins from Kansas City. We're not gonna take this pitcher. It's his major league debut, so he doesn't qualify for a PR plus number. So it leaves us three options. We can either take Philly pitcher, we can take Mets pitcher, or we can take Milwaukee pitcher. So let's decide if we're going to take one of those. Well, you've got this Mark Leader for Philly. We'll probably use him on one entry. I mean, he's got a poor recency, as you can see, and he's got, decent PR plus. And then he's got this indicator over here that says erratic. And what erratic means, right here, this erratic, what this means is that he, in the last few games, four or five games, he's pitched a few that have been really good, and he's pitched a few that have been really horrible. So maybe he'll pitch a good one today, so we got to use him. So we'll put if we were entering this contest, we'd put him on one entry. We would also use the Mets pitcher on one entry. His last game score was an 81. It was a game that he pitched away. He's at home today. He's got an average recency, so we'll go ahead and put him on one entry. And then we'd probably use Chase Anderson from Milwaukee on another entry. So we'd put three entries in with those three pitchers. Okay, average recency. Strikeout ratings are decent for all those pitchers. So those three pitchers. Now let's look for our sluggers. Well, this is why we're not going to enter the contest for the main reason. First of all, we can't find a great pitcher, but we can make a case for entering the contest with those three entries, with those three pitchers, because one of them could pitch okay, and everyone's going to be in the same boat anyway. They're just not a good pitcher to choose from. But there's nothing that separates us in slugging. I mean, look at these bullpen rankings. They're just absolutely horrible. Look at the strikeout or the home run ratings. They're all good. So we expect this to be, a pinball machine, a home run derby, probably.
Look at this. Home run after home run after home run.
I do want to point out here that this what this means, this is not available, and what that means that we don't have a home run rating for Kansas City in this matchup because the pitcher they're facing didn't qualify. It's his first game, so we have no data to base our home run rating on, so it didn't qualify. So again, random. Pick your sluggers. You're going to have to get lucky. There's just no other way about it. You're just going to have to get lucky. I mean, if you look at, again, all these sluggers, I mean, who are you going to choose from? There's every team could hit lights out today. So this is going to be a short video because there just really isn't much to pick from. Again, get the full FanAd. Find a better contest than this. Click the red button below this video. Below that, if you want these three games emailed to you, I don't know why you would. but if you do, submit your email address. We'll give you a bonus game. Maybe that game will point something out to you. And again, watch that video. That 15-minute video, so you understand how to interpret these numbers yourself. And if you're on YouTube, click the description, click the link in the description below the video, and you'll come to a page where you get all of those. Good luck on these games today. Sorry, there's nothing very good here. We'll be back at you tomorrow, and hopefully, we'll have a better confidence rating. Our confidence rating today again is about a 1. There's just nothing here. Good luck. Talk to you tomorrow.